I'm Chief Brian Wheelis. I want to start off by thanking all of you for your attendance here today. We are here once again gathered this morning together with the families of the fallen on this dedicated ground, continuing on the time-honored tradition of a remembrance ceremony.